Yo, thanks for tuning in. It's grand time, prime time, till the sunshine. Showtime, let's get it.
With the ball into the week.
Brandians.
Your boy, good luck.
And Colin.
If you're jobs over it,
hit the like button, share, comment, and subscribe.
Let's go, guys. Today we're back with another EXO OSTs. This is part two. Since y'all really loved the part one, so here we're back with another one. So videos here, we got Chen, best luck for 2014 K-drama, it's okay. That's love. I think we should just read that info and watch, and then we'll keep on reading as we watch the other one. We should let you guys know that there are many more OSTs left. So if this video performed very well, we might do more later. As you see, you know, we got timings and the schedule is a little bit tricky, so we can't just do everything at once. So make sure you like this video as much as you can so that the algorithm can do its thing and can take this video to other XOLs. Okay, let's start the video.
From moving.
Yeah. It's gonna fly.
Yes, I
what? You want to see everything here?
내 마음
했는데.
저 스타트.
오 마이 갓.
오 마이 갓.
오
마이 갓.
오 와우.
That's a really good song.
Chain never fails, bro. When it comes with them vocals right there, it's really, really good. And a lot of actors in this one. A lot. We know like almost 60% of them. It was nice. We even saw the O.
Yeah.
All
right.
So Chain with the OST and D was part of the movie. Okay.
EXO dominating. All right, we're going to the next one, which is Baekhyun, My Love, for a 2020 K-drama called Dr. Romantic 2. My love, here you are. Now, where is the subtitle? Competitor when it comes to OSTs. EXO, it's all on you.
Yeah.
We're sorry if we ever like
doubted them.
Yeah, are we sorry if we doubted you? We're sorry, man.
Okay.
We gotta agree you're the best right now. And also, if someone like has made you angry, forgive them.
Okay.
Don't release more. I'm just playing by. Yo, EXO. So it started Chen, and then by Baekhyun. And you know, like when it comes to those two, bro, they all like, how can you say, they're unique in their own voices.
Yeah.
Mm.
They're very best vocalist in the game, but it's unique, you know. If it's a work which is supposed to be done by Baekhyun, Chen cannot do it, because there's that similar voice where Baekhyun, only Baekhyun can do it, and it's the same goes for the other way. Bruh, I love it. I don't know why, man. I love it. I think I love it even more than the first one. It's beautiful. So we're going to Chanyeol now and Punch. We've watched
again.
The song of
yeah.
Punch and who? Chan. So this is for a 20. Yeah, two songs, right?
Mm.
The same. Maybe they have good chemistry. So it's a for 2020 K-drama. The same K-drama. Dr. Romantic 2. Yeah, you were working. Let's go. Our boys were getting the bag.
I know, the same.
That's a 4K.
Same video, even the way it flows, I think it's the same video.
Yeah.
love how the voice complemented each other, especially when they duetted. Because there's a part, apart from rapping, there's a part where they were singing together, Punch and Chanel. Yeah. It sounded very nice because Chanel was using his voice. And then the Punch now, like it felt very nice. Beautiful song, man. Apparently it's rainy days right now in our country.
Rainy days.
Rainy days until we got this rainy days until June.
It's crazy. Looking good, guys.
It's tough. Rainy days, roads are blocked and everything, man.
So I have the penthouse. Thinking about the future.
You're lucky you're in a penthouse, because if you change that house, you go in another place, your house might be taken. By the water.
I'm about to move out the penthouse. I'm gonna call it the flat house.
Mm-hmm. That one. All right. Then we got D.O. We're finishing up with D.O. Are we finishing up?
Yeah.
No. Yeah. D.O. crying out for 2014 K movie. It's a movie called Cart. No, we're not gonna finish it. We're just in video number 4.
길었던 날 한숨가득 지친 맘을 다 잡아 오늘도 내일도 또다시 일어나 하루 살아가겠죠 막연한 기대도 메마른 웃음도 자칫
they go through.
Yeah.
Damn. Why are we not getting answers? Yeah. Bro, when you come, when you start talking about those stuff, bro. It's tough. Is it politics which make them do that?
Could be, because they're not getting their rights. Or they're against something, they're going against something. Proposed by the government.
But his voice, bro. I loved how when he was singing, and I don't know if it's a girl or a choir behind him on the why are we not getting answers. There was some choir right there. It sounded very fresh. I'm loving it. We need some more Dior OSTs.
Mm.
And apparently he was the actor too, right? In that one.
Yeah.
Okay, so we got the United CBX now. We're finishing up with a song called Someone Like You. It's for a 2018 K-drama called Leave. Oh, this guy. Seen him like two drummers.
Creep the man, I'm
Running Man very soon. 17 version.
Aww.
It was nice. It was amazing. CBX really nailed it on this one.
Someone like you.
Loved it. Can't wait to see more and more as this, but I hope all of you enjoyed this one. I hope you stay safe, stay tuned. We'll see you in the next one. Peace.